First, let's start from scratch by creating a new PowerDirector 2024 project, and import our video clip. Drag your video to the timeline. Select it, then click on Edit. Select Pan, Zoom. Go to the point in time you want to zoom in to start. Press the Add Keyframe at Current Location button. Go to the point you want the zoom in effect to end, and add a keyframe again. Grab one of the edges inwards, and move the white dot to the object you want to focus on. You can see a preview of the visible zoomed video. Go to the point you want the zoom out effect to start, and add a keyframe again. Go to the point you want the zoom out effect to finish, and add a keyframe again. Change the X and Y position values to 0.5, and width and height to 1. Press OK. Let's watch the results. All done. Please subscribe.